Montfort Brothers of Saint Gabriel. It's an international religious congregation founded by Saint Louis Marie de Montfort, a man who walked with God. His motto, God alone. His famous quote, if you don't take risks for God, you do nothing great for Him. Louis Marie Grignion de Montfort, a missionary, lived in France at the beginning of the 18th century. From the very beginning of his evangelizing work among the people, he felt called by the Holy Spirit to surround himself with the disciples who should live the gospel like him in the footsteps of the apostles. Montfort was fascinated by the folly of the God who humbled himself so that humans may be raised up. By giving himself up to the ways of wisdom, Montfort became a person transformed. In the process, he developed a pedagogy of acquiring true wisdom that not only guided his own journey, but also the lives of all those he touched. Montfort sought to lead the world around him in the ways of such wisdom, beginning with the poorest and the least and the last. He did so in different ways, as in charitable schools for the young, mass education, using his great oratorial skills, collective social action, and writing scholarly volumes, popular tracts, poems, and letters. The purpose of education, according to Montfort, is threefold: to learn, understand, and love God as wisdom. To understand and transform oneself in the ways of wisdom. The congregation dedicates itself to education, particularly that of youth, poor children, those who are abandoned, maladjusted, or handicapped in any way.
Brothers for the mission, to make Christ present to the world. The apostolate of Montfort Brothers of Saint Gabriel consists first and foremost in witnessing to the consecrated life. We are in communion with our brothers. In order to make quite clear their determination to work in the service of God and of men, the brothers commit themselves to live in a community dedicated to witnessing to the presence of the kingdom, to proclaim, welcome, and spread its coming in the world. We are committed to the human and Christian education. Through the educational activity, principally amidst the young school goers and the neglected, the Montfort Brothers of Saint Gabriel take part in the ecclesial mission of evangelization entrusted to the congregation. Our concern for the poorest, the educational and missionary charism of the congregation ceaselessly invites the brothers to be conscious of their responsibility towards the poor. For the world, the brothers are attentive to the voice of Christ who sends them out. We seek to understand the realities in the world around us. We are sensitive to every human need. As educators, the brothers try to understand the aspirations and concern of the young people. Our response to the struggles of the people during this unprecedented pandemic, along with the universal church, is a witness to our charism. Spirit of availability. The spirit of availability is fostered among the brothers the universal mission for the church. Manford Brothers Millennium Mission Thrust, reaching out to the most deserving tribal communities across India by providing quality education and empowerment programs. Established a Manford Community Development Service to provide exclusively medical facility to the remote villages. Empowerment programs in slums. We are one of the prominent contributors in the field of education, psychology, and counseling. The most famous writings of St. Manford, True Devotion to Mary, The Secret of the Rosary, Love of Eternal Wisdom. St. John Paul II has taken inspiration from our founder's ardent devotion to Mother Mary and taken his papal motto as Totus Tuus, I am totally yours.
We are present in 5 continents of the world. The brothers are working in 33 countries in the field of inclusive and holistic education, empowerment of youth, special education, vocational education, technical education, and social outreach programs. There are 16 provinces all over the world. The Indian sector started functioning in 1903, and today, after 100 years, there are 8 provinces. We work in 180 educational, social, and cultural establishments throughout the country. The activities of the brothers in India are as multifarious as needs of the country. We are working in schools, technical institutions, and colleges of higher learning, in educational and pedagogical research, in special education and rehabilitation of the blind and deaf, in caring for the orphans and street children, in youth organization, in the sports field, in the urban slums and remote tribal villages, in the movements of civil rights and communal amity. We are working in Goa since last 3 decades. We have institution by name St. Joseph's Boys Home, where we educate the students to the formal schooling. Thousands of orphan children and poor children are being educated through the portals of St. Joseph's Boys Home and St. Joseph's High School, Kalangut. Montfort Academy, situated in Kolli, Tiswadi, and offering technical, formal, and non-formal training and academics in NIOS 10th and 12th for the last 23 years. Our institute's motto is to uplift the youth to have a sustainable livelihood through the career-oriented programs. Right from the inception of the institution, hundreds of students have qualified from Montfort and moved into mainstream of society with pride and self-confidence. Most of the students are doing well in their respective field of jobs in India and abroad. Montfort Academy has initiated a virtual counseling platform by name Vayam to help people who are emotionally distressed. These institutions come under the province of Pune, which covers 5 states of India, that is Goa, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Maharashtra, and Gujarat. Our province is headed by Reverend Brother Jaco Gavasis, the provincial superior, and his team of counselors. Spirit of Montfort lives on. In today's church, besides his 3 congregations, namely Brothers of St. Gabriel, Montfort Brothers, Company of Mary, Montfort Fathers, and Daughters of Wisdom, Montfort Sisters, which carry on his mission, there are many other groups that nourish themselves with his spirituality. We are happy to reach out to the youth of Goa and across the world to get inspired by one of the greatest saints in the church, Saint Louis Marie de Montfort. Listen to God's promptings and join us to be a Montfort brother in the congregation of Brothers of Saint Gabriel and be part of evangelization through education to the most needy and the poor. To join us, contact us, Brother William Damello, 98695-49428, Brother Rocky Dikuna, 94932-74187. Email to us, office@montfortacademy.ac.in. We are happy to welcome you to join us. Thank you, and God bless.